I like this keyboard because aside from it's only $115 compared to more than $500 Magic Keyboard, that's the original Apple Magic Keyboard. This can rotate 360. And then when you have the presentation, I think you can do it like that when you want to present something. On this keyboard, if you want to change the brightness of the keyboard, press function and then the command. There, you see? From low, medium to high. And then if you want to change the color of your keyboard, press the function and then the alt option, and then it will change the color like the rainbow, different kind of colors, multicolors. Hello guys, today's video is about the keyboard for my iPad Pro 11 inches. This keyboard brand is BoryU1. I bought this in Amazon. This can fit to iPad Air 4th generation 10.9 inches keyboard case. This keyboard has a backlight keyboard, Folio Smart 360 rotate stand keyboard cover for iPad 10.9 or iPad Pro 11 inches, and this supports the Apple Pencil charging. So let's open this. Well, the reason I purchased this is the Magic Keyboard for the original Magic Keyboard is too expensive. It's a $500 keyboard, but this one is only $115. So let's open this up. So this includes the, I think this is the charging cable, USB Type-C. And then the instructions, and then the keyboard. So here, this is my iPad Pro 11 inches. So if you are going to insert this, there's a lock here that you are going to rotate until this is free from blocking the tablet. So if you insert this, you have to insert it from the top, then slide it there, and then push it forward, upward, and then rotate this to lock the keyboard, I mean to lock the tablet so that it will not fall. So this keyboard, you can do it like this while typing, right? Just like the Magic Keyboard, you can adjust it like that or adjust it like that. You can even adjust it all the way there, or you can rotate it 360 like this, and you can even do it here, do it like this. So, or you can close it with the tablet facing out. So here we rotate it again, and then we are going to pair it. So to power this on, press this until you see that it turns on, right? So now we go to Bluetooth, and then this one here, press and hold this for 3 seconds until you see that this blinks. Now you will see here iPad keyboard, then press it. Now it's connected. So here, if you want to, there's a light here, right? This is the backlight. You can change it to 7 colors. If you want to change the brightness of the keyboard, press function and then the command. There, you see? From low, medium to high. And then if you want to change the color of your keyboard, press the function and then the alt option, and then it will change the color like the rainbow, different kind of colors, multicolors. Press again, there. It will change different colors. There. So that's the multicolors on the keyboard backlight. So let's see how responsive is the keyboard. Let's say we go to say note. There. So here, if we are going to, let's say we want to type. So this is the shift key, the caps lock. There. So it feels like it's a high quality keyboard. So there's a lot of functions here. And it's like the volume, you can turn up the volume, turn down the volume here. Or if you want, you can dim the backlight or adjust it to bright light, the screen. And there's a forward, the play, and then the backward. So there's a lot of options here. And then here, this is the touchpad. You see, if you hold it, you don't need to go to settings anymore. It will detect it, like you see there. Just hold the touchpad, and then like let's say we go to settings there, and then you can see the Bluetooth, the Wi-Fi, the cellular, or edit home screen there. Or if you want to open the YouTube, just go there. For me, I think it's stupid for me to use this touchpad here when you can go directly touch the screen directly to those apps or whatever you want to open. I think it's more faster to do it, right? But anyway, that's one of the features, putting the touchpad here. So anyway, I like this keyboard because aside from it's only $115 compared to more than $500 Magic Keyboard, that's the original Apple Magic Keyboard, this can rotate 360. And then when you have the presentation, I think you can do it like that when you want to present something to somebody you're talking with, or to your client, or whoever you're talking with. And, or you can rotate it like this again, there. Or you can even just like if you have this, let's say you're in the bed, you don't have any television, but you have a higher cabinet or something there that you can place this, and then you can put it like that there. Hang it like this. There you go. But you can do it like this if you don't want to see the keyboard here, right? So you can do it like that. Or something, you know, like this. You can close it all the way like this, or you can close it like that with the tablet facing out. So anyway, this is the charger here, the USB-C port, and then there's a Apple Pencil holder here. So I like it. This is so nice. I'm gonna enjoy typing here. So the keyboard is very responsive. The feels of when you're typing, it's high quality keypad. So that's all I can say here. I like it. There's a backlight, and you can change it to 7 colors of lights here. And then you can do a lot of things on this. There's a lot of features. Anyway, this keyboard on this mounting here, on this frame here, the iPad Pro 11 inches from 2018 all the way to 2021 iPad Pro 11 inches will fit here. And this is compatible to those models. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like this video. Hopefully this helps a lot, especially to those who are looking for the very affordable keypad for their iPad Pro 11 inches from 2018 all the way to 2021. And this also will fit for the iPad Air 4th generation 10.9 inches. So again, if you are looking to buy this kind of keypad, please click the link below and it will redirect you where you can buy it. This is only $115 compared to the Magic Keyboard, more than $500. You will save a lot of money on this keyboard. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe on this channel and click the notification bell for you to get notified every time we upload the latest video. Thank you guys. Have a great day.